Yeah, it's been a busy couple of weeks at the office. I just finished writing my traffic license exam. So hopefully soon I will be a certified traffic officer. Just want to branch out to the streets, eh? Lots of money opportunities in the street to keep the people safe here in Joburg. So if all goes well, touch plastic, then I will get my badge and my registration papers this week. Then I will be too legit to quit, as the young kids say these days. But yeah, I'm not quite ready for a gun license yet. I'll just kill them with kindness for now. You know, I just pulled over a guy there. Let's see how it goes.
Okay. Mr. Officer, sir?
How's it? I see your front bumper is a bit damaged there. Gonna have to give you a lekker fine for that, man.
If you have to.
Right. What's your name?
My name's Francois, sir.
Okay. It's a felony to make a joke with an officer of the law, okay? I can send you to prison for that.
No, I'm not joking. My name's Francois.
Francois?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, you don't look like a Francois to me.
What does that mean?
No, it just means you look more like a Nelson. Okay, anyway, what's your date of birth?
It's the 24th of June,
1995. 24th June, 1995.
Yes.
What? 24th June, 1995? That is the same day of the 1995 World Cup final. Francois, your parents called you Francois after Francois Pinard. That's beautiful, man.
I don't know who that is, sir.
You don't know who Francois Pinard is? Are you kidding? Mm. Are you kidding me? Kids these days, you only sit on TikTok and Nasty C music videos and Shoma Josie and Paw Patrol. It's all you watch these days. You don't watch rugby. This country deserves a national holiday after what that guy did for our country. You know, the lace chips, he invented that. They should put up a monument of that guy in Kerkplein. Anyway, the fine's going to be R1,500.
Look, man. You're a guy, I'm a guy. Is there not something we can do?
I'm sure we can make a plan.
Actually, do you have a badge? Do you have registration, like police registration papers?
Registration papers?
Are you even a real policeman?
Hey, how about we make this little misunderstanding go away?
Huh? I think we can do that.
Thank you for understanding.
Thank you, sir. Have a good weekend.
Shut. I just decided to let that guy go. I mean, it's just a broken bumper. It's not that bad, okay? Plus, I also believe people deserve second chances, man. I mean, he's named after a national treasure, Francois Pinard. Do you want to arrest a guy that's named after a national treasure? Don't think so.